Hello everyone, old and new, this is a Hoover Logic washer dryer, the A8552. Today we're going to be using Program C with a full load. In this we're going to be washing a duvet. Yeah, I know, Sophie. Yes, that's right. Hi, Sophie. Thank you. With our visitor coming up very shortly, who's very famous on YouTube. He was up a few weeks ago, filming a Tuda Super Speed. And today's detergent is Daz Biological of the Professional 130 washes. Thank you.
Okay, so we're pretty much be soaked up now. Okay, so we've rapidly moved on and to the end of program D. Into the main watch. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh yes. Right. Yes. Yes, that's your stool, Sophie. Yeah. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Don't want anybody to see this watch now. They have to look at you. Yeah. How about when it goes into the cool down? Yeah. You want some dreamies? Because you're the dreamy girl.
me or the pull down, billing to a higher level. Hello, Sophie. You all right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Love you, Sophie. You like loading buses, don't you?
Yes.
They do the best tools, don't they?
Yeah. And you can walk all the way around and you can inspect the machines. Okay, so we're now distributing after program C, working way through. Removing as much water as possible. Thank you.
now filling for the first rinse. With no options, this will head to the higher level and then for the first spin. And very soon be scheduled to drain.
by draining after the first rinse into the first spin. With a heavy load and heavy amount of sad swelling, be interesting. On how the machine performs on the removal of the sads and the excess water. Water coming out of the detergent drawer. Sud's locking. Now for the second rinse.
Filling for the second rinse.
In the second rinse, you're filling up to a higher level, followed by another intermediate spin. This Hoover washer dryer has coped very well from the previous rinse with the first intermediate spin and the removal of suds. Rinsing to a decent standard. get spin to. Successful compared to the first. However, the first rinse was very successful in completion of removal of all this excess suds. Final rinse, lower level. Then for the final rinse of the lower level, this machine will do a two-stage rinse. Latter being conditioner. Thank you. that needs extra fabric conditioner, leading to a very clear spin. Now scheduled to drain. The Hoover Logic, unlike its predecessors, went from 5, 8 to maximum speed. This one will start off at 800 RPM. Heavy water locking. Thank you.
Okay, so now that the machine's finally finished, the Hoover Logic washer dryer 1300, the model number being the A8552, was working on fast colours. Program C, or in the old school, program 2. No options in this wash. Today's detergent was the Procter & Gamble Professional Daz 130s wash with the Comfort Sky Blues. Duvet washed for a big YouTuber on YouTube who's currently in the UK, who's coming up in a few weeks. And thank you for watching, and we'll see you again in the next video. Thank you for watching the Hoover Logic Washer Dryer 1300 A8552 working on fast colours in Program C with no options.